In the previous lessons, we quickly reviewed BigQuery and Python notebooks. Let's now look at them in combination because the two technologies complement each other very well. So here, I have the query as a string, and I'm using a Python package, google.datalab.bigquery, that's Python package, to execute the query. That's the execute. So I'm taking the query, passing in the string, and calling the execute method. And then I'm taking the result that comes back and converting the result into a pandas data frame. DF is a pandas data frame. DF.head shows the first few rows of the result set. Now, this is an extremely powerful paradigm because BigQuery allows you to compute aggregate statistics on very large data sets interactively. And then you can use Python plotting commands to create impactful visualizations. For example, take this. So that's what you're seeing here. So you're seeing pandas and BigQuery together in a notebook. The combination of Python and BigQuery in a notebook rocks. In this code snippet, get distinct values is like the code on the previous slide. It's like this code. This is essentially carried out using a SQL query, and there's probably a count distinct in the SQL, and the result is coming back into a data frame. And once we have that data frame, we can now use a pandas functionality to sort and to plot. So we are using BigQuery to carry out aggregation using SQL on millions of rows in the first command, and then getting back a pandas data frame and using the pandas functionality to sort and to plot the data that we got back. And we're basically getting the results in a Python notebook. So we get to work interactively in a Python notebook on data sets that are tremendously large. So this is what you will do in the first lab.